a better way for you to be able to hold it. You see, if you go all a seven like this, and then the point is to be able to grab the stick and
to grab it well with balance. And then these two fingers now are there to be used to stop the string and let go. And the point is not to pull your string because it will bend the tone and change the tone. The point is to stop the string and then let go.
You can join us to the bottom up.